guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. So today I'm gonna be filming another fashion overhaul and let's get started. So I got the package right here, and once again Fashion Nova somehow managed to fit all my clothes in this little box. So that's pretty impressive. So I tried on this black set. It's just a little crop top and it comes with a matching skirt. And the skirt has a little slit right here. And it is super cute and it snatches your waist because of the band right here. And I love this. I got it in a size large if you're wondering. And I'm definitely gonna be wearing this to my next outing. Next, I tried on this tie-dye Metallica shirt. It's tie-dyed with just blue and I love it. I've been loving the color blue lately. I don't know why. But this is just super cute. And the way I'm planning on wearing this is just with like some tight black pants, some heels, or even some sandals. I don't know yet, but definitely face beat, hair done, nails lit. You know what I'm saying? No? Okay, next. Next, I tried on this shirt right here. It is just lime green, and honestly, I don't know if I love it or hate it because it's super see-through, but I feel like you could totally get away with it if you wear like a nude bra or something. So I'm not really worried about that. It's just the way it fits, super baggy. So I don't think I'm gonna be wearing this in the summer because it's not that flattering. So I'm definitely gonna be wearing this in the fall though, underneath the jacket. Like, that's how I plan on styling this. Next, I tried on this super cute shirt. And honestly, I had no idea that the back looked like this. If I did, I probably wouldn't have bought it, but I'm so glad that I had no idea because I love it. Like, I think this is my favorite purchase out of everything that's on this list. It just fits so nice. It's casual yet sexy at the same time. Next, I tried on this body jumpsuit type of thing going on. I love this. I love this so much. I didn't expect for it to look this good. This is definitely a piece that I'm just gonna be wearing all summer because it's super comfortable, it's baggy, and you could actually wear a bra with it. So next, I got a pair of jeans because, like, what's shopping on Fashion Nova if you don't get a pair of jeans? Am I right? But these are super cute and they're so different from every jeans that I own. Obviously, they're like super distressed, but they have these big ass pockets right here. And I just feel like these kind of jeans just make your body look better. Next, I got this shirt and it's just this all plain shirt with the slit in the side. And like, I almost bought this shirt in every single color because I used to have a shirt like this from Express. And let me tell you, shirts like this, they make your body like look like you're curvy. So that's what I thought was gonna happen with this, but I'm so glad I only got one shirt because this shirt is garbage, basura. I don't like it. So now the next item that I got, I was super excited to get this. Like, it cost 40 bucks, but you know, your girl had a coupon code. But nevertheless, it still cost 40 bucks. This is the price that Fashion Nova thought this outfit was worth. I got these thin ass see-through. These are see-through leggings. Well, you can't really tell on camera, but these are see-through leggings and they're super cheap material. I wouldn't pay more than $10 for this, honestly. Like, I'd pay like anywhere between $5 to $8 for these leggings. These leggings are just trash. And honestly, I would have kept it if the top was thicker, but it's not. And then on top of that, I thought the top was gonna be longer, but it's not. It's like super cropped. Yeah, this, definitely basura. Like, do not get this. This is a catfish outfit. It looks so good on Fashion Nova, but like in person, this, I don't like it. Oh man, it's just so cute. Like, you see the color combo? Like, y'all, if y'all know any sweater that looks like this, please leave it in the description down below. Like, where can I get a sweater like this? And that is it for today's video, guys. I hope you guys really enjoyed my video. Please do not forget to subscribe. I cannot stress how much it helps me out. At this point, I'm begging and I have no shame. Please subscribe to my channel. Yeah, that is it. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you for sticking to the end. I love you guys all so much. And I'll see you all in my next one. Bye.